Most Indian films have a music sequence in them. But this Indian disco number with a Western beat was danced and sung by Salma Agha, a famous star of Indian musicals. It was written by Bappi Lahari, who, apart from being probably India's best-known film songwriter, is also, if his claim to the Guinness Book of Records can be substantiated, the world's most prolific movie composer. Last year alone, he wrote the score for 33 pictures. Making up the threesome is Padmini Kolhapure, who's been in films since she was 7 and is currently working on 20 more productions all at the same time. They're over here to sing in a GLC farewell concert today and tomorrow at the Albert Hall, and their walkabout in Southall today caused quite a stir among the young Asian fans that followed them.
Are they lovely?
Yeah, they're beautiful.
Very pretty.
What's so special about them?
I don't know. They're
very famous.
Popular's
voice. And one of the men got a really good voice.
Brilliant voice.
As well.
Brilliant.
And well known as they are in their native country, as well as to Asian people in Britain, the hope is that as a result of their concerts in London, they'll become better known to more of us over here. Christopher Rainbow with the Stars of India for Thames News.
Has a famous baby got a kiss?